strife.
You know who I am?
Yeah, I met your sister once. She was a lot bigger than you. But not as pretty. What do you want, little horse man?
Malgros the Defiler. For conspiring with Lucifer, committing countless crimes against all of creation, and by order of the Council, I hereby sentence you to death.
Who? You come into my place alone, threaten me, and think you're just walking out of here.
It does sound funny hearing you say it.
I'm gonna count to three. If you're still standing here, I'm gonna defile your corpse in ways you can't possibly imagine. Feed what's left to my boys. Horse meat's their favorite. One.
Two, three. Sorry. We're in a hurry. Oh, and I'm not alone.
Samael's fortress is under attack.
The Council could have mentioned that.
His enemies are many, but few could muster the forces to attack him directly.
Well, guess it's not going to be an in-and-out conversation then.
Not likely.
Well, one thing's for sure, we aren't using the front door. Let's get closer and see what we find. Looks like the battle's been going on for a while.
Front walls still hold. Samael's forces will be drawn there, weakening his defenses elsewhere.
Wait, are you suggesting we sneak in? Good call, but that doesn't sound like you.
It's strategic.
Right.
Alright, some action already.
A simple warm-up. Which side are these demons on, anyhow?
How should we know?
They all look the same.
Sorry, that was insensitive.
That's a long way down. Be careful. I don't want to climb back up.
Well, yeah, just like that.
I don't like it.
Nor do I. Perhaps the Council trusts will make do.
Or the Tessians. Still.
We're bound now as enforcers of the balance. Test or not, we follow orders.
Hey, I know what I signed up for. I'm just saying.
For now, our concern is with Samael. If he's still alive.
I guarantee the weapons attacking Sammy is underestimated.
We won't.
Ah! trophy! We fear nothing!